Well, this is it running. It's actually got the belt on now, and the cams are all working. I've just loosened up a few things, and it just kicked in. So that's all pretty good. When things don't fall off, that is. Not a bad machine. And now I've got to work out how to get cotton into it and see if it actually will it actually sew now, and what all these dials mean here and there. Okay.